Hello guys, welcome to the Art Production. In this video, we are going to create an amazing walk cycle sequence animation in Adobe Photoshop. So let's get it started. First of all, let me show you, this is the image sequence of the walk cycle of our little monkey on FreePix. I'm gonna download this, and as you can see, I have opened this in Adobe Illustrator with some different walk cycle steps. Let me minimize it, and on the other side, I'm gonna open my Adobe Photoshop. We have the two softwares, and I will create a new canvas here. I'm going to close the timeline first, and let me do one thing, just have a copy and paste on the Photoshop. Again, I'm gonna select this one and copy and then paste on the Photoshop. So the same thing I'm gonna do with the third step, just Control C, copy and paste in Photoshop, and then again copy and paste in Photoshop. So we have to do these kind of steps one by one, copy paste and the copy paste and everything. We just need to place in Adobe Photoshop one by one, every step and every position you have to copy paste. These are complete 16 poses, or maybe you can call it 16 positions. So you will have to repeat in these steps. Copy and paste, copy and paste, and the last one is copy and paste. Okay, so we need to maximize our Photoshop, and here let me call my layer panels, so we can see these are the 16 layers of these monkey. So I'm going to resize it a little bit bigger. That's good. What am I going to do? I'm just gonna select this layer, and I will have to call my timeline, and gonna click on create animation, and I'm going to switch this mode into this timeline. All right, so we have all the layers. I'm going to copy them because we have 16 layers, so I'm gonna copy 16. Here are my 16 copies. What am I going to do? I'm gonna first need to fix the time. It has to be 0.2 second per frame. And then I'm going to copy them, 16 copies. Each frame has a 0.2 second time frame. So I'm gonna select one frame and one layer, and then second frame, second layer, and third frame, third layer, fourth frame, fourth layer, fifth frame, fifth layer, sixth layer, and then seven layer, eight frame, and you will have to do this eight layer, sorry. Okay, and then nine layer, 10th, 10th layer. So every step you will have to select according to your timeline. When you select 12 frames, so you will have to open 12th layer. 13 frames, so you have to open 13 layer. And same thing going to be done with 14, 15, and the 16th frame, and open 16 layer. So as you can see, I'm gonna play this. So let me show you. Now these are actually walking, which looks good and which looks outstanding, but it's a little bit slow. I need to decrease the time. Let me select 0.1 second every frame, 0.1 second every frame. I will have to select, and then we'll give the time duration is 0.1 second. and 0.1. So let me show you with forever. That means it has to be in the loop. Okay, so now this monkey is walking properly with proper times. All right, I'm gonna stop them first and let's create the background of this. I'm gonna take a little bit yellowish color, a skinny color, and fill it. And then I'm gonna take brush. And in brush, I will have to call my dark color, a little bit grayish. And I will take another layer here. And I will have to select one layer, yes, and then click on it. Press Ctrl T and adjust it here, something like that. And create a little shadow of the monkey so monkey can walk it properly. I'm gonna raise the edges of these shadows. Now let's play our animation. So yes, it looks proper and it looks lovely. So thank you so much for watching this tutorial. If you like this, subscribe my channel, press the bell icon. Thank you.